everyone, welcome to Aspiring Student. So guys, let's see one more puzzle in the series of puzzle and seating arrangement, my dear friends. Okay, so let's see our today's puzzle. Here is our today's puzzle. It is based on day based, my dear friends, and day based with time slots. Okay, so see, this type of puzzles nowadays, these type of puzzles nowadays are very familiar. We are seeing in either in prelims as well as in mains. But this puzzle is for mains, not for prelims. Okay, so this type of puzzles we don't expect in prelims level. Okay, but in SBI PO, IBPS PO, this type of puzzles we can expect in prelim level also. Okay, prelims level also. But generally this puzzle is for mains, clerk mains, and we can also expect this type of such puzzles in PO mains also. Okay, so see friends, 14 exams, sorry, just a second. Okay, 14 exams are held on different days of a week starting from Sunday. So here the week starts from Sunday, my dear friends. Okay, next, each day 2 exams are to be held in 2 different slots. One is 10 a.m. one is 4 p.m. Okay, so there are 14 exams and these 14 exams have to be held in a week, and the week starts from Sunday, my dear friends, and each day we have 2 exams in 2 different slots. The first slot is on 10 a.m. and the second slot is on 4 p.m. my dear friends. Okay, so here it is raining, my dear friends. Okay, so maybe you may get some sound disturbance. Please adjust for this time, okay, because it is heavily raining here. Okay, now see the body of the puzzle, my dear friends. Chemistry exam is scheduled immediately on the next day when Punjabi exam is held. So let's draw the hints from this puzzle, my dear friends. Okay, here are the hints that I have drawn from the puzzle, my dear friends. So see, chemistry exam is scheduled immediately on the next day when Punjabi exam is held. Okay, when Punjabi exam is held. So immediately after Punjabi exam, on the next day of, we have chemistry exam. Okay, so whenever we have Punjabi exam, on the next day of Punjabi exam, we have chemistry exam, my dear friends. Okay, next, 4 exams are held between English and Maths. So between English and Maths, we have 4 exams, 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, biology exam is scheduled immediately before Maths exam. Immediately before, here is Maths, and immediately before Maths, we have biology exam. Only 2 exams are held between Punjabi and Social Science. So between Punjabi and Social Science, we have 2 exams. Okay, 1, 2. Geography and GK exams are held in same slot. Remember this is slot, not day. So geography and GK, these 2 exams are held in same slot, my dear friends. Okay, next, 7 exams are held between history and geography. So between history and geography, there are 7 exams, my dear friends. Okay, there are 7 exams between history and geography. Hindi exam is scheduled on Wednesday. So on Wednesday, we have Hindi exam. Okay, on Wednesday, we have Hindi exam. Computer and GK exams are scheduled on same day. This is day. Computer and GK exam are scheduled on same day, my dear friends. Okay, computer and GK exam is scheduled on same day. Okay, next, what we have? Science exam is held immediately after Maths exam. So immediately after Maths, we have science exam. Immediately before Maths, we have biology exam. Okay, next, one of the exam is of Sanskrit. So one of the exam is Sanskrit, my dear friends. Next, there are 2 exams between biology and physics. So between biology and physics, we have 2 exams. Between biology and physics, we have 2 exams. Number of exams held before science is equivalent to number of exams held after Punjabi exam. So the number of exams held before science exam is equal to number of exams held after Punjabi exam. So after science, okay, sorry, before science, if there are three exams held, then after Punjabi, there should be only three exams to be held, my dear friends. Okay, next, English exam is scheduled immediately after Hindi exam, and both are scheduled on same day. And both are scheduled on same day. And we have one more, to see here, Hindi exam is scheduled immediately after Hindi, we have English exam. And these two are scheduled on same day. And when is Hindi exam scheduled? Hindi exam is scheduled on Wednesday. These two are the key points in order to solve our puzzle as soon as we can. Okay. So in this entire hints, these two are the two important points to solve our puzzle, my dear friends. Okay. Now let's see the puzzle, how to solve it. Okay. So see, this can be solved by taking two possibilities, one possibility. But I have taken only one possibility because I feel either it is a mains level puzzle, it has some hints which can be solved with only one possibility. Okay. Understood or not? Because you people know well that cross-checking of the puzzle data is very important to solve our puzzle as soon as we can. Okay, so the same thing I have did here. Not only here, whenever I take a puzzle, I would like to solve by cross-checking the puzzle, my dear friends. Okay, so whenever I solve a puzzle, I would like to cross-check the data. More or less, most of the puzzles which I take up, I would like to solve with only one possibility. Okay, so now see. So see, this is how we will take the data. So see, so this is day. Starts from Sunday and end in Saturday, and we have two time slots. One is on 10 a.m. one is on 4 p.m. and each day we have two exams. Okay, and each day we have two exams, my dear friends. Okay, now from where we have to start our puzzle? Just now I have told you that Hindi and English. To see, Hindi exam is scheduled on Wednesday and English exam is scheduled immediately after Hindi exam, and both are scheduled on same day. Now you only tell me that where I have to place Hindi. We know that Hindi is on Wednesday. At which slot? I'm asking about the slot of Hindi, either 10 a.m. or 4 p.m. So see friends, English exam is on immediately after Hindi exam. Okay, immediately after Hindi exam we have English. So now I have to place Hindi here and English here. Okay, so this is the only possibility for Hindi and English, because if I place Hindi here, then immediately after Hindi I have English, and these two are on the same day. Now see, if I place English here, then Hindi goes here, because immediately after Hindi I have to place English. And Hindi goes on Wednesday. In the same case, if I place Hindi here, then English goes to here. If I place Hindi here, then English goes to here on Thursday. Okay, understood or not? We have only one possibility, that is Hindi is on the first slot, that is 10 a.m. slot, and English is on the second slot, that is 4 p.m. slot. Okay guys, now move to next. So see, here is Hindi and here is English. So these are the only possibility for Hindi and English. Okay, now let's fill the next data. Now we went with English here. Now see the data, is there anything linked with English? See here, only four exams held between English and Max. Between English and Max, there are only four exams held between English and Max. So I can take Max 1, 2, 3, 4, and Max is here. Okay, between English and Maths only 4 exams held. In the same way, 1, 2, 3, 4, now Maths is here. Okay, these are the two possibilities. But now, I'm taking only one possibility. Okay, I'm taking only one possibility. I am assuming Maths is here. I am assuming Maths is here. Okay, see that. I have assumed Maths here. Okay, next, with respect to Maths, what we have? Biology exam is scheduled immediately before Maths exam. Now, biology is here. Because immediately before Maths exam, we have biology exam. And immediately after Maths, we have science. Okay, so see. Science exam is held immediately after Maths exam. Science exam is held. With respect to biology, we have biology exam is scheduled immediately before Maths exam, and only two exams held between Punjabi and social science. Okay, so see, next, what we have means, with respect to biology, we have to check. See, there are two exams held between biology and physics. Okay, so here is biology, which is immediately before Maths. Between biology and physics, we have two exams. So 1, 2, so physics is here. Okay, so here is physics. Okay guys, here is physics. Next, immediately after Maths, we have science. So immediately after Maths, we have science. So you can see here, science exam is held immediately after Maths exam. So here is science. Now, at the last of the puzzle, I have explained one more thing. The number of exams held before science. Number of exams held before science exam is equal to number of exams held after Punjabi exam. So see, the science exam is on the last day, last slot. Then Punjabi becomes the first day, first slot. Understood or not? So the number of exams held before science is equal to number of exams held after Punjabi. Okay guys, so see, here is Punjabi. Okay, next, only two exams held between Punjabi and social science. So between Punjabi and social science, we have two exams. So 1, 2, so social science is here. Okay, next, what we have, see the first line of the puzzle. Chemistry exam is scheduled immediately on the next day when Punjabi exam is held. So here is Punjabi exam, and immediately after Punjabi exam, we have chemistry on next day. So now chemistry becomes here. So chemistry is here. Okay guys, so this is the data up to we have solved here. Is there any doubts up to here? You can ask me. Okay, is there any doubt up to here? Okay, now move to the next important thing, that is computer and GK. Computer and GK exams are scheduled on same day. Computer and GK exams are scheduled on same day. Okay, so for one day, we have two slots, two exams. Computer and GK, these two are two subjects. So these two exams are held in one of the day. Okay, let's see that. So here, one slot is empty. Here only one slot is empty. Here also only one slot is empty. But we need two slots should be empty. If you observe here, Tuesday, both 10 a.m. slot and 4 p.m. slot, these two are empty. Okay, then computer and GK is on Tuesday. But how can I place computer and GK directly? So if I can place computer here or here, I can place GK here or GK here. Okay, so in order to solve this one, we have one more line regarding the GK. That is, see, geography and GK exams are held in same slot. And 7 exams are held between history and geography. Okay, 7 exams are held between history and geography. Understood or not? So now see friends. Yes, second, I will erase the data. So see, Now if I assume GK here, then I can place geography here. Okay, because this GK and geography and GK held in same slot. So GK is here and geography here. Next, 7 exams held between history and geography. 7 exams held between history and geography. So see, here is geography. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Already I have chemistry here. Then how can I place history here? So that's why the position of GK is here. Cancel. Now I can place GK directly here and computer here. Okay. See that. So GK is here, computer is here. Okay friends, now if I place GK here, then geography should be here, geography should be here. Okay, geography should be here and geography should be here. It has two possibilities. Okay friends, sorry. And to confirm the position, read the next line. 7 exams held between history and geography. So see, if I assume geography here, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then history is here. In the same way, if I assume history here, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, geography is here. So, the position of geography and history is not as fixed exactly, my dear friends. Okay, the position of geography and history is not as fixed exactly, my dear friends. So that's why we have two possibilities with respect to geography and physics. So I can place geography here and I can place geography here. Okay, so only one thing I have placed. Okay, in order to explain you the next one. Okay, so here is also one more possibility for geography. In the same way, I have placed history here, and here we have also possibility for geography, and here we have the possibility for history. Okay, so to explain you, I have placed only one thing. Okay, because I would like to explain the second one. So that's why we have history and geography, two possibilities. Okay friends, next only one slot is left, that is Friday 10 a.m. slot. And we all know that one of the exam content is of Sanskrit. So I can place Sanskrit here directly. Okay, I can place Sanskrit here directly. So Sanskrit is here. Okay friends, here anything, any slot left? No. And remember this, I have placed geography, history here directly to explain you. But the theme I have placed here is that geography can be here and history can be here. Because the position of history and geography is not at fixed exactly. Okay, to explain you, I have not written that. Okay friends, so this is the exact answer for the given puzzle, my dear friends. If you people have any doubt regarding this puzzle, please ask me in the comment box. Okay, so if you like this video, please hit the like button and share the video with your friends, and do your valuable comments on this puzzle, my dear friends. And if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to never ever miss any notification from my side. So thanks for watching. Thank you.